Welcome to Tenorshare channel. When you buy a new iPhone or update your iPhone, some people may get stuck on preparing transfer page while transfer data from iCloud or the other device. Today we will tell you how to fix it easily. Fix preparing transfer screen using Tenorshare ReiBoot. Download and install ReiBoot on your computer. Then connect your iPhone with USB cable. Click Enter Recovery Mode to put your device to recovery mode automatically. If your device displays the classic USB to iTunes logo, it enters recovery mode successfully. Now back home, and tap Start. Click Standard Repair and you need to download the firmware. Make sure you have good network and keep connect your device with PC. The process will take a few minutes. When download finished, tap Start Standard Repair. It will spend about 10 minutes to run the process. Well done. Now your device back to normal and all the data are still there. Then you can try to transfer data again. That's it. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.